vast majority of people feel as though Pacquiao definitely got the better Bradley in the fight. I probably would have given 10 rounds to Manny. I don't score fights round by round explicitly because I don't ever want my call of the fight to be hostage to some scorecard that I'm keeping, but anybody who listens to me knows basically what I think, and I'm pretty sure I would have given Pacquiao 10 rounds if I were scoring. It wasn't a particularly close fight. I've seen a lot of bad decisions in 26 years of calling fights on television. That was surely the most shocking one under the circumstances. I literally almost fell off the chair. And you know, as far as how it happened, I hate to disappoint all of the conspiracy theorists because those theories are fun and salacious and they sound like old movies and in a lot of ways they make sense. But I really think this goes more to simply incompetent scoring. We have a lot of judges who aren't really as sharp and as consequently good as they ought to be. And we have a truly haphazard system for selecting and promoting the people who wind up scoring from ringside. And sometimes it backfires in very shocking ways. And that's, unfortunately, what I think we saw Saturday night.